Yeah, this is just like structural change. No, not structural, just a layout change. I've got at the bottom a single quail girl and a boy, and then I've got two girls and a boy, and up the top here I've got a couple of pheasants and a partridge, but there's no room for the pear tree in there. Why is it looking like that? Well, I put, is it going to show up there? Let's have a look. Yes, it is. I've put some 40% shade cloth on there because it's been very windy and it's been a little bit of drizzle rain as well, so it's just to give them just a little bit of protection. So look after your birds in this changing weather. Keep up their feed, keep up their water, and for these guys, give them treats, because they'll learn that you're the candy man or candy girl, and they will come and say hello to you. So this is one of the black copper merand ISA brown cross roosters with three of the copper merand ISA brown cross hens, and they just come and have a little chat with me whenever I sit here, because I'm sitting next to a feed barrel. So they've scored a little bonus. And this is the other cage, and it has, around there, boy and girl. Has some shade cloth, just to give them just a little bit of protection. It might throw them into winter mode, with cutting out the sunlight, but not so much during these long days. Normally I only have to check their water morning and night, but because of the heat that we've been having, I've been doing that at lunchtime as well. So just being a good responsible owner. Hello, what have we got here? We've got a we've got a Brahmin girl that's just come up to say hello to me, because I might have feed for her. Look. Ow, 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 ow. Jesus, just eat the feed, not my hand. Whoa. Come on, girls. What do you think, girly, hey? Calm enough. Yeah. While I hold her wings close to her body, she will be calm. If I let her flap around, she'll get a bit stressed.